What does System.gc and Runtime.gc methods do? By calling one of these methods, we can give a hint to the JVM in order to start a garbage collection. However, it is up to the JVM to start the garbage collection immediately or later in time.